A difference between an antique and old piece of junk is what someone's willing to pay for it.
Not much, just the value to the person.
Let me guess, you're an English literature major.
No, not quite. I'm kind of collecting things from my childhood to pass on to my niece or nephew.
Tell me about the penguin.
The penguin, as far as I know, I think he's a doorstop. Yeah, my dad bought it.
Does he really expect somebody to pay $1,595 for it?
He'd probably deal on it.
But you didn't ask to see what the price was.
No, because I'm debating, am I really, really, really interested, or is it just unique? There's a difference.
It's kind of like going to a museum where if you really like something, you can actually maybe buy it if you can afford it.
The table's 17,000 and the chairs are 1,500 apiece. And there's only been about 15 of these tables found nationwide.
Are you selling your stuff?
Heck yeah.
How come?
Because we have too much inventory. I'm trying to get rid of some.
Inventory? How old are you?
10.
You're talking about inventory?
Yes.